Hi friends, all of us want to manifest good things in life, and yet we all struggle in finding that rhythm wherein we can make this so-called law of attraction or good thoughts work for us. A couple of times we feel that it seems to be working, and yet it comes to naught. So where are we not doing things that all of these books and videos on law of attraction etc. keep talking about? Well, for one, all I can say is that there is no exact formula with any of them, despite all their assurances, but there is some truth to the matter. So one thing that I can give you as a suggestion is that every time you feel thus, okay, abundant by the supreme force, go back and recall few amazing incidents that must have happened in your life, even small things where you were able to magically pull the universe. If nothing else, maybe you wished for a favorite dish and you came home and it had been made out of the blue, or a very small thing that you wished for but you thought was extremely unlikely and it happened. I don't want you to think about the big things. The moment you think of that big job or that big amount of money that you made, you see, your mind will come back and give 1,000 reasons why that happened because of logic and not because a supreme force wished that it would happen. The smaller the thing, the apparency of it haven't happened out of sheer magic will be obvious to you. The moment you recall an incident like this, which happened out of the blue, I don't know, you asked for your favorite sweet and 10 minutes later somebody said, look, I've got it for you. Has anything like this ever happened to you? If it has, in that one moment you hit bullseye. And you know why you hit bullseye in small things and not in big things? Because you ask, but you are not that emotionally attached to it that your unconscious mind already starts listing arguments as to why it cannot happen. You want a great job, but the conscious mind says, oh, so the universe, let it happen to me. And the unconscious mind, 10 times more powerful, starts listing, but I don't have experience, I don't have this, I don't have that, and it starts doing that. But if you were to ask for a rasgulla, okay, to eat, your mind doesn't say, no, who will get it, why will it happen, etc., etc. Nothing like that. You come home and your wife says, look, somebody sent us a tin of rasgullas. Wow. For a second you think, my mind made this happen. But next day you forget it. Next day when you are thinking something bigger, again the cycle repeats. So this time recall a couple of such incidents and just remember them and relish them. And while you are relishing them, while your mind is in a state of appreciating and feeling gratitude to the universe which made this happen, think of that thing that you really want right now. In that state, think it, shut it, forget it. If you are able to stop there and not have your unconscious mind come back to it and again list out, you know, next day morning you are again thinking about it, I wish that, and then again your channel starts like, oh, but it will not happen, there is a much higher chance that the universe may oblige you. Try it out. And if you fail, that is the next day again you are thinking negative thoughts, go back to that situation where you thought about small magical things. Get your mind in that state of ecstasy. And then again think of it. Slowly and slowly you will reprogram your mind. Let me be a little spoiler here. If I was to say this is a magical formula and that every time it will work, no, there is something called destiny. There is a script that you have written for your life, okay, and some lessons that you have to learn. So only things that you are in alignment will come to you. If today I was to wish that I want to be the top movie star of this country at my age after having had no acting experience, that's a little crazy, right? Because I never planned for it. But still, who knows, your destiny could change, or whatever you're wishing for could be a part of your destiny. And if nothing else, you could get an alternative for sure. Thank you. Check this out, try it out, and leave behind a comment if it works. Bye.